There you have it. How to draw intuitively, how to use your mind, how to use your emotions, how to use your fingers, and how to use very basic.
And I'll be able to see all of the reminders that I flag, mm-hmm. all of the most important reminders. Mm-hmm. Now, I'm quite a skeptic, as I mentioned at the beginning of this. I have a lot of trouble.
Now we're going to add the last layer of blackness to this cool ass bee, you know what I'm saying?
Boom.